There's four different kinds of cancers. One is carcinoma, which is the most common. That's lung cancer and liver cancer and stomach cancer, brain cancer. Those are the ones people are used to. Leukemia is another kind of cancer, lymphoma. And sarcomas is a more unusual cancer that affects things like your blood vessels and your fat and your nerves, that they can get cancer too. And one of the really cool healings that we've seen coming through this church that Pastor Fatsch and I were even talking about tonight was a woman with a condition called leiomyosarcoma. That is completely incurable. It's something that can't be cured. Lovely woman. The first time I met her, she was in a wheelchair wearing a nightgown in an oxygen tank coming to the church. I got to pray for her several times. She's been here a few times. And she was just here last time I was here bringing more people with cancer. Because she's been healed, she wanted more people to be healed. So this has been a wonderful place. We've seen kidney cancers healed here, all kinds of things.